full of flavors, including the festive staple, pumpkin. But there are other seasonal squashes that taste just as good and pack major health benefits.
It is a superfood.
We spoke to registered dietitian nutritionist Christy Wilson, who shares three things you should know about butternut squash. So we'll begin with what to look for when picking one at the grocery store.
Butternut squash is this sort of nutty, sweet type of squash. It should feel heavy and nice, smooth outside.
The heaviness and solid beige color are good indicators that the squash is ripe and ready to eat. Aside from color, you'll also want to pay attention to the outside appearance.
Make sure it doesn't have any punctures or deep cuts or brown spots, because those can indicate that there's some bacteria that's kind of impeded into the vegetable itself.
Once you pick your squash, you're ready to cook with it.
In the culinary world, we use it as a vegetable, but botanically, it's actually a flower.
Which means butternut squash is actually a fruit and a very versatile food to cook with.
You can roast it, you can also boil it, and then you can puree it or mash it.
Simple ways to include this type of squash into your diet include adding it to your morning smoothie, making a dip with it like hummus, or making a sauce or soup with it.
It can brighten up a dish and really add that velvety texture to a sauce.
Lastly, you can't forget the health benefits.
In a 1 cup serving of butternut squash, you get 100% of your vitamin A daily needs.
This means that you're getting enough nutrients to help maintain healthy vision, strengthen your bones, and support your immune system. It's also packed with fiber, something we need more of in our daily diet.
As Americans, we do not eat as much fiber as is recommended by the USDA. High fiber diets, again and again and again, are associated with lower chronic disease risks.
Pumpkin who? We're sharing three things you should know about butternut squash.